Hi, Johnny here for Chaos Cards, and this is your TCG Minute. This week's big release is Pokemon Sword and Shield Evolving Skies. As usual, we have booster boxes, Elite Trainer boxes, which have been delayed, and anyone who's pre-ordered them with us has been notified in the UK. And we got blister packs as well. We've got a lot of great cards to look out for in this set, including the big ones, all of the evolutions in Vs and V Maxes, including the winner of our evolution poll and the runner-up, Umbreon and Jolteon. We've also got Rayquaza, Gyarados, Suicune, Medicham and Dragonite and many more, all in V's and V-Maxes and the rainbows and the full arts and everything else you get in a Pokemon set. Those are definitely worth keeping an eye out for. Other bits worth keeping an eye out for include Turfield Stadium, Zinnia's Resolve, Aroma Lady and Cresselia, also looking like really good cards to get from this set. And that's about it for this week's TCG Minute. I've been Johnny for Chaos Cards, and I will see you next time. Good luck with all of your Evolving Skies and pulls.